He's a star attraction. Would you welcome Sean Miller?
It was March of 1983, and back then it didn't get any bigger than being a guest on The Tonight Show with Johnny Carson.
Good to meet you, Sean. How are you?
Nice to meet you.
14-year-old Sean Miller was not only a guest, but the owner of two segments. First, sharing laughs and telling stories with Johnny.
What's your best record for consecutive shooting baskets?
Well, one time when I was out in Wichita, Kansas, for an All-Star game, I hit 50 in a row.
50?
Yeah, it took a long time to... The teams had to wait to come on the court.
You were at halftime and you just kept putting them through.
Then demonstrating his uncanny abilities with a basketball. Before finally attempting to give Carson a quick lesson.
Finger and give
right
it a
on.
Good twist.
Okay.
Try tapping.
Now we're talking. Sean, thank you.
Thanks,
nice having you here. Sean Miller. We'll be back in just a moment. Thank you, Sean.